universe, and creation philosophy is classified into four main categories. The top half of the smash circle of order is the domain of Nupum, pronounced Nupum, N-O-O-P-O-O, and Noon, pronounced Noon, N-O-O-N. Bottom half of the smash circle of order is the domain of Zupu and pantheism. Everything evolves, including peoples, languages, gods, goddesses, philosophies, and universes. Religion is the last evolutionary phase of pantheism, last part of the evolution quarter called the moon cycle. There are many gods, but only one supreme being. That one supreme being is almighty nature. There are many gods, but only one supreme being. That one supreme being is almighty nature. One of the main differences between Noon and pantheism follows. Noon is the living and positive manifestation of the activities of all, and pantheism is the dead and negative manifestation of all. Nupu makes knowledge with explanations available to all who seek and desire it. But Zupu deals in the hidden mystery organizations and secret societies, counterparts and opposites. And yet, one is as powerful and as much nature as the other, in their own times, in their own ways. Counterparts of the same being. There are many gods, but only one supreme being. That one supreme being is almighty nature. There are many gods, but only one supreme being. That one supreme being is almighty nature. Nupu. Counterparts of the same being.